Well, here's a problem that I have, is getting this little piece onto here and getting these carburetors on with the old manifolds, because the old manifolds are stiff and it's so difficult. You have to pull and I'm not strong enough anymore. So I made this device. There it is, look at that. On this side I have it all the way together, but look at the mistake I made. I left the crazy Kickstarter, but this is my carburetor compressor. My carburetor putter on or compressor, that's it. The greatest thing for old guys in 750 Hondas using old boots. But take a look at my video on using the new boots. And we'll see what happens. Okay, here's a gap I'm trying to get rid of. So now I'm using a clamp, and I pulled the Kickstarter out away from behind the clamp, and I could bring it in the way it's supposed to go. So I have a lot more screwing to do here. Oops, I gotta take it out. Look at that, it's underneath. Okay, now I have a lot more screwing. Here we go. Here we go. Just keep on doing it. There it is. Big, long, threaded rod. Takes forever to get this thing screwed in, I'll tell you that. Oh, man. Okay. Now, it's coming in tight. It's coming in tight. Let's see what it does to this gap right now. I have the carburetor a little bit cocked off to the side. It's going to cause me a problem. Come on. Come on, let's let this thing work. Come on, here it is. Can you see it? Look at that. Look at that. Okay, here I go. Look at that. Now I have it lined up. Okay. Lined it up. Look at the difference it made. I could turn it in my hand until then. Okay, here we go. See, this is how the Egyptians built the pyramids. They had to use their head. I got the world's first carburetor clamp. Okay. That's in. Let's see what this side's in. There it is, my carburetor clamp, new invention.